His occupation was mining, West Virginia his home.